All right, I gotta say it. This collab is fire. Actually, there are a couple things that they could have done a little bit better, but overall, I think this is a pretty sick collab, and I'm excited for it to drop.
That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer.
Oh, also, before I even start, make sure you follow me on Twitter, cause I will be doing some polls to see what you guys like best. So follow my Twitter for some polls on the Supreme Akira collab. What up, YouTube? Welcome to Stop and welcome to yet another video where we will be discussing, I feel like those words always run together, the Supreme Akira collab that is coming up. Now, my overall opinion of this collab is I think it's pretty sick. I do think there are a couple pieces that I don't care for, but we will get into all of that in this video. Now, I will say Akira is pretty popular within like pop culture or current pop culture. There are a lot of things that reference Akira, and even, for example, the music that I used on the intro, which is Stronger by Kanye West, that song, if you watch the music video for that song, it actually recreates a lot of scenes from Akira. So I think that's kind of interesting, and I think that's just something to note that even if you're not a fan or even if you have not seen this, you have probably come across something that has referenced this film or manga before. I'm not like the biggest diehard Akira fan, like, oh my god, like, honestly, I haven't seen that in so many years, it's ridiculous. It is a pretty popular film. If you want to watch it, then go ahead and watch it, or if you want to watch anime in general, some other animes that I would recommend would be like Tenchi Muyo, Fullmetal Alchemist, Bleach. Obviously, some popular ones right now would include like Death Note and Ghost in a Shell because of the movie recreations. If you want to watch some newer ones, if you're not normally into that kind of stuff, then you can check out like Attack on Titans. The second season was insane. Dead Man Wonderland is another really good one. I don't know, there's a lot of good different like animes that you can get into if you want to get into it or not, either way. But let's get into this collab and discuss these pieces. There are a lot of pieces dropping, and the lookbook items overall I think are pretty sick. I like a lot of the pieces. I like the fishtail parka. I like the hoodie. I'm not a fan of the long sleeve. The jacket is pretty decent. I'm really excited to see the stickers that they drop with this. Hopefully they drop some pins or something, because if you look on one of the jackets, it's got like a little pin on there. That would be sick. But yeah, man, there's just so much stuff dropping. They're dropping a deck. They're dropping like a ceramic ashtray. They're dropping like another little ceramic tray. Overall, I just think that this collab is sick, and I'm glad to see that they are doing such a large collection. So the first piece that we see when they break down the pieces is this fishtail parka, and I think this is super sick. You got a picture of Tetsu on the back, and he is swallowing a capsule. It says it tastes like candy. The capsule says Supreme on it. This is a pretty popular leaked image that we saw a while ago from like all the leak accounts like Drops by Jay and Supreme Leaks News. Then if you look on like the sleeve, it looks like it has Akira in Japanese. It's in red, so it kind of pops, and it looks to be embroidered. They're dropping that fishtail parka in a black and a, like an army green. I think the black is kind of sick because it has the like red Japanese writing as opposed to the olive, which just has it in black. I just feel like it pops a little less. However, I do feel like the red would have been sick on that olive, because if you look, you can see the little red Supreme tag just pops on that pocket right there. Ooh, that looks sexy. They're also dropping these work jackets in like a burgundy, I don't know what color that is, like maybe like a work blue and a black. Now this has the same image of Tetsu swallowing the Supreme capsule on the right chesticle, and then on the back it has what looks to be the depiction of the explosion going off that started like World War III. I think this piece is sick. I also like the Supreme Akira branding on the bottom back of the jacket. I think that's dope, and I would have liked to see that image used more throughout this collection. Then you have one of my favorite pieces, which is actually like the work suit or flight suit or whatever you want to call it. I copped one last year actually, and I sent it to the homie. Yeah, it's just sick to see them do that. I really like that they have the Akira branding on the left leg right there. This is a piece that I might actually cop and might just keep for my personal collection. I'm not quite sure when I would wear that, but I do think that would be a pretty sick piece to have. Then you have this all over print long sleeve. This I'm not really a huge fan of. I don't really care for the idea of having this like all over print anime long sleeve. I don't know. Just for me personally, that piece is going to be a pass. All the other pieces, those are all potential cops, but this piece is a definite pass for me. Oh, and you have this jersey. I do not like this jersey at all. I'm not a fan of this. I will probably pass on this. Depending on the retail, I might end up getting it and reselling it, but overall, I don't see myself copying this regardless of price. Like, I just don't like that piece at all. However, we have the hoodies, and the hoodies are sick. You have this picture or this scene of Tetsu basically losing his freaking mind. And if you look closely, you can see that he is wearing a Box logo. Of course, they had to implement the Box logo. I think this was actually really cool. I like that they implemented this into the actual graphic. And I also like that they have the little hood embroidery as well. This might be a personal cop for me. Like, I think this piece is sick. I like that it's got the Akira hood embroidery on the side. Just, that is so sick to me. In fact, let me go grab my hoodie. Your boy's kind of cold. I don't like to use heat, so. Anyways, this is dropping in 4 colors. It's dropping in a black, a burgundy, a lime, and I forget what they call that color, but it's kind of like a work blue. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not a fan of the lime. I do not know why lime is even a thing. I think the colorway that I like best is probably the black. Of course, everything I wear is black. Second would definitely be the burgundy, but I do hope to get this hoodie. I think this hoodie is sick. They are dropping a zip-up hoodie. Now, the zip-up hoodie to me is okay. It's nothing too crazy. I just feel like they just took this. I mean, I don't even just feel like it. This is exactly what they did. They just took this one graphic and they just put it 3 times down the back. It kind of reminds me of the Thrasher collab that they did last time. Just to me, that piece seemed kind of lazy and it just seemed kind of like thrown together. I'm not a fan of that zip-up hoodie and I will not be acquiring that, but that will be dropping in the exact same colors as the pullover hoodie. Or I should say the pullover hoodie that I just mentioned, because they are dropping another pullover hoodie that will once again drop in the same colors. And this has the exact same graphics that they use on the work jacket. However, it does not have the Supreme Akira branding right there. This piece is pretty chill. I think that's a piece that I would definitely like to acquire, but it's not going to be one of the first pieces I go for. I'm going to acquire all the t-shirts. I'm trying to look if on this t-shirt they put a little Box logo on that graphic. That'd be kind of sick if that's how they implemented their branding. But that will be dropping in a multitude of colors. Basically all the colors that the hoodies dropped in, except they will also be dropping a white one. Now this one, once again, I will definitely need this t-shirt. Like I said, all the t-shirts are mandatory, but this does have that graphic of Tetsu right there with the Supreme Box logo. I think this is sick. And once again, this will be dropping in all the same colors as the hoodies, plus the white one. They're dropping this t-shirt, which once again, I feel like this one is kind of lazy. It just says Supreme on the left chesticle, and then it has that graphic stacked 3 times on the back. That'll be dropping in all the same t-shirt colorways. All the t-shirts drop in the colorways that I listed. Now, this one is sick to me. Once again, this isn't like super crazy, but I do like that they implemented their branding on the pill. This has Supreme on the left chesticle, and then, of course, it has Tetsu right there swallowing that little Supreme capsule. So now we get to the long sleeve. Now I honestly feel like the long sleeve is pretty sick because the Supreme branding they did is the Supreme Akira branding that they used on the bottom of the work jacket. I wish they would have used that for all of the like little breastuses or chesticle prints on the t-shirts as well. I think that was a really sick little graphic and I wish they would have used that more throughout this entire collab. However, this long sleeve is pretty sick. It's got that little graphic on the chesticle and then once again the explosion on the back. A lot of these images they will repeat or they will use multiple times, but I do feel like overall this collab is pretty sick. I'll get into some of my critiques and some of the things that I feel like they could have done better in a moment. But we have this hat right here. This hat to me is just the hat is trash. I'm passing on that. We have the deck. The deck is so sick. I didn't realize this at first, but they're actually dropping 2 decks. I need the one with the explosion that says Supreme. That's sick. They're dropping some ceramic trays. You got this one with the graphic where he's swallowing the Supreme capsule. It says they're just like candy. And then you also have this one where he's getting a little shot. Shots, 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 shots. Oh, and then that's just the video. So, yeah, overall, I think this collab is sick. Like I said, I do think they did a pretty good job with this collab, and I feel like they did it a lot better than I even expected. Now, there are some things that I would have liked to see them change. I would have liked to see them actually use my homie Canada. That's not how you say his name. But anyways, I would have liked to see them use the image of him walking to his bike or maybe some other stuff with the bike or incorporate more of the motorcycles, since it is about like 2 motorcycle gangs. I feel like that's a pretty big part and I just feel like they could have killed it with that collab. I also would have liked to see them use the actual Akira red, because if you're not familiar with the anime, they actually use a lot of unique colors in that anime, and I just feel like if they would have used the Akira red for some of the pieces, that would have been a little bit sicker in my opinion. However, I understand that would have been taking it to a whole nother level, because they would have had to have shirts actually manufactured just for this collab, as opposed to having a bunch of shirts manufactured and then having the shirts that they manufacture like printed on or whatever, embroidered. I would have liked to see maybe them incorporate the pill with the like phrase which says I think it says good for health, bad for education on it. That would have been pretty sick. and then have like the pill that just says Supreme on it, something like that. There are definitely a lot of different things that I would have liked to see, but overall, I think that this collab is pretty sick. I think they did a pretty good job, and I think that these are going to be pieces that are coveted by many. Overall, let me know what you guys think of this collab. Let me know what you guys think of Supreme Akira. If you're a fan of Akira, do you feel like Supreme did them justice? Do you feel like this collab lived up to your expectations? I know a lot of people have been asking about this collab, so if you were curious about this collab, what do you think now that you see it? Do you like it? Do you love it? Do you hate it? Do you think it's okay? What do you think? Let me know down in the comments below. Of course, make sure you subscribe for future content. Turn on notifications, hit that little bell, and join the notification gang, gang, gang. I don't feel like putting the song over this, but thank you guys so much for watching. Of course, make sure you go follow me on Instagram and Twitter as well. My Instagram is at the Starlight. That'll be somewhere on the screen. And my Twitter is the exact same damn thing. But anyways, thank you so much for watching. And as always, keep living the Star Life. That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, 'cause I can't wait much longer.